Saraf and people who have been attending my sessions from the last 3 weeks. Welcome back. And just a call. Can you hear my voice? If I can see a yes, can you hear my voice?
Yes.
Yes. Great. So shall we start? Are you interested in option trading? Okay, so if you want to do option trading, the first understanding in option trading is that in NSE there are 175 future listed stocks. Okay, can you see me? Everybody, can you see me? Yes, no? Yes, Mr. Nyoko, you have a problem with your computer, please check. Because everybody can see me and hear me. Okay, first in NSE we have 175 future listed stocks. Okay, so Dynamic Levels has identified 48 stocks to trade. Now why 48 stocks? Because there are only 48 stocks which has volume of more than 80 crores daily. So basically if you enter a stock option or if you exit a stock option, it is easy for you. And obviously apart from 48 stock options, you can also trade in Bank Nifty options and you can also trade in Nifty options. So you have about 50 stocks you can trade in, right? So let's discuss how to trade in the stocks in 48 stocks. Okay, so let's understand this thing, So basically 48 stocks, which are the good stocks, which has given us a good movement, and also has good volumes. Okay, these stocks have given good movement and good volumes. So if you check, which are the good stocks? Number one, VEDL, Vedanta. Okay, since budget 2016, it has moved up by 284%. Okay, so you should definitely think of investing. Now, the most critical factor is you should know the daily ADM of each stock. What is ADM? ADM is average daily movement. Now, this is very critical. If you want to start investing in stock options, this is very, very critical. So if you have VDL, you know that the average daily movement is 8 rupees. So if you see for each stock, there is an average daily movement, right? You should know this because this is where you can know which shares to buy, which stock option to buy, which strike price to buy, you will know actually, right? So you should have a great knowledge of the average daily movement of each share. So we are not covering 175 stocks. We are only covering 48 stocks which has good volume in NSE. Okay, so first is VDL which has moved by 284%. The second stock which has moved up is Hindalco. Now why does these stocks go up? So we'll be studying that also. Why these stocks go up? So if you observe in the last 1 year, copper has gone up tremendously. If you know, copper has gone up tremendously. That is why, if when copper goes up, the profitability of Vedanta increases. That is why Vedanta has been going up continuously. Okay? So if you keep buying call, buy at the right time in Vedanta, you'll make good money. So you should know. Second is Hindalco. The third is Century Textile. Okay, you should know the movement of Century Textile is about 32 rupees every day. Now this is where in the ADM it is linked with premium. Okay, again I hope you know what is stock options and I hope you know what is call buy. I hope you know put buy. I hope you know call sell because this is not a beginner's lesson, right? This is for lessons who are already trading in the stock market. Right, so I hope, thank you very much. I hope everybody knows, right, what is call buy, what is premium, what is put buy, right? Yes. Great. So most of you know. People who do not know about that, then you have to take the first beginner's lesson. Okay, this is more of a strategy thing that you can identify which stocks to buy in options. Okay, so this is the strategy, right? So if you see Bicon, 26 rupees, Hind Petro, 15 rupees, DLF, 5 rupees. Okay, so once you see, you know, this will be available on YouTube. So when you will see this, it is very important to know the ADM of each stock. Okay, so this is also available in our website dynamiclevels.com. Now let's go more in detail. Now let's first study the auto sector. Now we will only study the 48 stocks in the future segment which has volumes in options, and let's study the auto sector. Okay, the first is, I hope you know, on first of every month auto sales are announced. Okay, and we have a good movement, first, second, third. So on 1st February, which is the budget day, that day the auto sales will not have much impact because the budget will take over. But from 1st March, 1st April, 1st May, you should know the auto sales, right? It is very easy available. If you go to the website of these companies, they announce it in the morning. Okay, so when you know about the auto sales, you can actually, we'll take all the questions in the end, okay? Mr. Anil, Mr. Rishabh, Manish, no, please hold on to your question. We'll take all questions from 5:40. Okay, so we can continue with the discussion first. Okay, so basically, you know, in the auto stock, Tata Motors, Maruti, Hero Motors, Bharati Forge and Ashok Leyland. These are stocks which has volumes of more than 80 crores daily. So if you invest in these stock options, okay, you are safe in relation to volume. So if you want to exit a stock, it is possible to exit these stocks. Okay, are we clear on this? Very, very important if you see, and the most important thing is the auto sales. You should have a great idea what are the auto sales of the company. So you should put a chart, you know, that what have been the auto sales last December, or last February and March, what are the auto sales, is the auto sales going up, is the auto sales going down, so in which way you will know. If you see that there was a trend, auto sales have been going up continuously. Okay, so we'll, you know, so this is how you track the auto sector and you can invest. Okay, now in the auto sector, Hero Motor has 76 rupees ADM. Okay, so this ADM is important, it is relation to the premium. Okay, can you see the ADM here? Tata Motor is 14 rupees, Maruti is 112 rupees, Hero Motor is 76, Bharat for 28 and Ashok Leyland 3 rupees. Now this is very, very critical. Okay, we'll discuss it later. Now you'll observe that these companies have been doing pretty well. How much they have increased? 98, 73, 38. The P ratio is also pretty decent. So these are good companies. As it is in futures, most of the companies have good fundamentals. Okay, except certain companies which has losses. So here we are tracking companies. Most of them, apart from 7-8 companies, most of them have good fundamentals. So we are not going in the fundamentals much. You know, you should know when to buy options and when to sell options. This is where we will focus. Okay, so briefly, banking sector, these are the shares: Yes Bank, ICICI, HDFC, Axis Bank in the private sector, PNB, Can Bank, SBI, Bank of Baroda, Union Bank in the PSU sector. Now this is very, very critical. If the interest rate goes up, okay, the profitability of banks increases. But right now, India is in a trend where the interest will go down only. Interest rate will not go up. So if the interest rate go down, if you were observed on 1st January, about 25 days back, you know, when SBI reduced the interest rate, the banking stocks went down because it affects the profitability directly. Okay, so if the interest rate is going down and if banks are reducing the interest, there is a pressure on their prices. But what happened is, even if the prices, if they, their, you know, if the interest rate, you know, because when the interest rate goes down, there is a huge demand. So the markets go up. Nifty goes up, all other sectors, many sectors go up. But the banking stocks are under pressure. But because all the sectors go up, even the banking stocks starts going up. Okay? So you have to be aware, but you know that State Bank has reduced, you know, the interest rate. So you have to be careful. There will be a pressure in the banking stocks for 3-4 days. So when you are playing options, futures, you know, you need to know the major news related to certain shares. Okay? You have to know the major news related to certain shares. So, you know, when it concerns to auto sector, you should know the monthly sales, which comes on the first of every month. When it comes to the banking sector, you should know the interest rate of certain banks. Okay, this is very, very crucial. Okay, we are not going in the fundamentals, you know. Now the energy sector, very, very interesting. Okay, in the energy sector, Hind Petro, Bharat Petroleum, ONGC and Reliance. There are 4 shares. Okay, now if crude oil goes up, okay, Hind Petro and BPCL will be down. So if you want to do trading in these 4 counters, you should also have the knowledge of crude oil. If you do not have knowledge of crude oil, in the option trading, you lose money, right? So you should have a knowledge of the crude oil. So if crude oil, you know, if crude oil is going up, the shares will go down, the price of the share will go down. Okay, now for ONGC, when crude oil goes up, the price goes up. So this is a very fundamental knowledge we should know. Okay, that if the crude oil prices are going up, ONGC will go up and Hind Petro and BPCL will go down. Okay, so now this is where you have to be very, very careful. That okay, now I see the crude oil market going up. So in February, usually I'll tell you, in the last 15 years, 13 years, crude oil has gone up in February. Okay, so if crude oil is going to go up in February, and we, if you do not, you know, if the budget is not very important, if the market will not take, after 3rd and 4th February, when the budget volatility will go down, you will see that ONGC will start going up in February, and Hind Petro and BPCL will be down in February. So for the entire month, you can actually buy, you know, you can buy put options in Hind Petro BPCL and you can buy call options for ONGC for February. This is a wonderful transaction which you can do related to crude oil in February. Okay, now let's go to the financial sector. So if the interest rate goes down, these companies have a major benefit because they take from the bank and they put it to our customers. So whenever you should have a very important, like the next interest rate is on 7th February. Okay, so these shares, if you take position and if they reduce the interest rate, then these shares will drastically go up. Right now we don't see interest rate going up in the country. So in the February, the 7th February, you have to be careful that what happens. So these Bharat Finance, you know, Bajaj Finance, Reliance Capital, LIC Housing Finance, IFC, HDFC, okay. So these are great companies, you know. So basically if you check, especially Bharat Finance and Bajaj Finance, they have really gone up tremendously. Okay, so these are great companies. So if the interest rate is going down, you can invest in these shares. See, option trading, future trading is very risky. Knowledge is very, very critical. If you do not have the knowledge of the markets, don't go into future and options. It's very, very risky. Intraday trading, short-term trading, derivative trading, option trading, you know, it is not so easy because you have to keep track of the market on a regular basis. You make a mistake, you are out. In the cash market, when you invest, you just buy a good fundamental company, so the daily volatility does not affect you. But in the option market, usually you invest not for more than 10 days or 20 days. Okay, so the news affects the markets. The interest rate affects the market. The crude oil prices affects the market. Okay, the news about the certain companies affects the market. So there is a lot of tracking which you need to do. So if you do not do this tracking, it is not easy to make money in the option market. So you should be, I would rather say you should be, you should be very careful before you invest in the derivative market. Okay? Don't think that you can make a fast buck. If you try to do that, you lose a lot of money. So be sensible, manage your risk. If you know about the market, then go into the derivative. If you're not comfortable, then the cash market is fantastic for you. You just invest in the cash market, buy good fundamental stocks and hold on. So the daily volatility, what is happening in the budget, what is happening in the news, that's not very important. Those shares keep going up, right? So you should be aware of this. This is a very important information which I want to share with you. Okay, the infrastructure, okay, it's a diversified, it's not very easy. There's no raw material which takes the, it especially moves with a lot of news. I can only talk about Bharatiya and Idea. Okay, so whenever Mukesh Ambani comes and talks about Jio, Bharatiya Airtel and Idea starts going down. So you know Mukesh Ambani is going to go up. You have to be careful, Bharatiya Airtel and Idea goes down. So because of Jio, Bharatiya Airtel and Idea into huge pressure. If you see, even from budget, these shares are not performing. In fact, Idea has fallen 22%. So these shares are not performing because there is a huge competition of Jio. You can always, think in buying put options in Bharatiya Airtel Idea. Because till the time Jio doesn't settle down, these companies are in great pressure. Bharatiya Airtel Idea. So definitely, you can play short in these counters and buy put. Okay? Do not try to buy calls in Bharatiya Airtel Idea for few months. So these are two things. Rest, go into the IT sector. Okay, in the IT sector, you should have a great knowledge about USD INR. Okay, USD INR moves with the 10-year bond prices. So if you really want to know, whenever I'm in America, they will increase the interest rate. Okay, the rupee weakens, it will go to 70-71. Whenever it goes to 70-71, TCS and Infosys, because most of the earnings are in dollars, they also go up. That is why after November, when US was increasing the interest rate in 15 December, the Fed, the IT sector is performing. So this year, they are expecting that three times they are going to increase the interest rate. If that happens, whenever there is an increase in the interest rate, you should short term, you can buy call buy and put call buy in INFI and TCS. So if you do that, you can make a lot of money in INFI and TCS in 5-day, 10-day horizon. Right? So you have to be careful, but right now Trump is also there. So if he does anything wrong, then you might also lose a lot of money. Right? But fundamentally, if the US will increase the interest rate, the rupee will go to 70-71. Whenever rupee weakens, goes to 71, 72, you have to keep buying Infosys and TCS call buy. Because short term, you will definitely get a run in that. If you check from budget, these shares have not been doing well, but in November, these shares have done very well. Now again, these shares are not doing much well because the rupee is stabilized. Again, if there is a news in rupee, it goes up, then again, there is going to be a big thing. I think so. The next rate of US is on 3rd February. 31st January.
1st February.
1st February, the result will be out. This time, we are not seeing that they are going to increase the interest rate. Okay? There is a secret. You can go to Google and there is a secret. Tim Woods on the 3-month interest, Fed interest rate. He had done a research from 1965, and there you can actually predict whether America will increase the interest rate or not. Okay, so with 1 month before, you actually come to know whether they will increase or not. Okay, so the next will be in when? When is the next one? 28 and 17. I think so. The next interest rate will be on 17th March. 17-18 March is the next Fed interest rate. Okay, so you will come to know on the non-farm payroll is on 5th. So from 7th February or 10th February, if you see a big spike in US, you know, in the 3-month treasury, which is at 52 paisa right now, it goes up and you are seeing a big sharp movement in the US treasury on 7th February to 10th February, that means on 17th March, they are going to increase the interest rate. So whatever is going to happen on 17th March will be decided by 10th to 15th February. So you should be aware about the 3-month treasury. You should be aware of the USD INR. If that happens, from 10th to 15th February, INFI and TCS will start going up. So you can start buying INFI call and TCS call. Okay, so this is how you trade, understanding. As we covered Vedanta, you should have a good study of copper. If the copper is going up, Vedanta will go up. Okay, so you should study on, especially on monthly and weekly levels. Don't study on daily levels. If you are a technical analyst, okay, so study on that. Hindalco is on aluminium. So right now the base metals have given a tremendous run. That is why VDL and Hindalco is doing very well. Okay, globally we have seen the steel prices are going up. That is why Tata Steel, in spite of losses, they have really increased by 101% after budget. There is seems that Tata Steel is reviving. So we are seeing that Tata Steel sale, despite of this, the shares are going up. Okay, in option trading, okay, results do not matter much. Another important factor, which is, I missed it, I apologize, is the result date. You should know the result date of each share, because 3 days before the result and 3 days after the result, there is a big movement in the market. So if you're not aware of the result date, then there will be a problem. So if you see, we have put the result dates also here. So we track the result dates. So Ashok Leyland on 14 February, day after tomorrow, there is, you know, Tata Motor. These three companies have still not announced the dates. Okay, same thing with the result dates. So these are very important areas where you should be aware of, where you can make money or lose money. The result dates are also very, very important. Okay, metals and mining, pharma sector. Bicon, Arbindo Pharma, Sun Pharma, Lupin. These only have huge volume. Okay, now Bicon is an all-time favorite. Bicon is actually not a pharma company. They actually make the research and then they sell their research to the companies and then they make the medicine. So because Bicon is continuously doing research and they are getting a lot of US FD approvals, okay, that is why their share is gone up by 117%. Now, one of the most important things you have to know, you have to study the US FDA site. In the US FDA site, if you study this, you know, these companies have listed that, okay, I have applied for, you know, approval by the US FDA. So by whenever something US FDA approves a certain research or a certain medicine of pharma companies, the prices go up. When they disapprove certain things, the prices go down. Right? So you should have knowledge of the US FDA, the how does pharma companies go up and how does pharma companies go down. This is very, very important. Okay? In the realty sector, again, you know, if the interest rate goes up, okay, so that means it is expensive for us to buy. But right now the interest rates are going down. Because the interest rates are going down, realty sector is doing pretty well. DLF is up by 110% after budget. Okay, Crompton Greaves, you know, is a Riyasi household, and Asian Paint. Okay, they, this company is not, Crompton Greaves has not been doing well. Okay, they had some issue, some news issue. What was that issue? Which I'm, you know, the latest they got something, you know, the price drastically fell, you know. So it was doing well, but in December 8th, there was certain news on Crompton Greaves. Okay, so after that, the prices are continuously going down in Crompton Greaves. And they're also in a loss company. So you can always buy puts in Crompton Greaves. Okay, Asian Paints also after demonetization, you know, it is not doing pretty well. Okay, now let's see how do you trade. Now this is a very critical factor. Let's track State Bank. State Bank, yeah. Now if you go to nseindia.com, okay, for every strike, if you see, how do you go to nseindia.com, if you see live market, equity derivative, okay, and then you have the Nifty and the underlying stock, right? So if you can put, February. Now, the ADM of State Bank is 8 rupees. Right, so how will you know the markets will go up or go down? So you have to keep tracking this on a daily basis, and maybe also during market hours, you know. So you should know now where is the premium, which is the premium. Okay, bid ask. Okay, so if you check where is the premium. So if you see anything which is above 8 rupees, you concentrate there. Okay, anything which is above 8 rupees. Okay, what? How will you know whether the markets will go up or go down? We have seen usually the foreign institutions, usually the big players, they have the habit of writing calls and writing puts. They also buy call, they also buy put, but they also have a habit of writing calls and they also have a habit of writing puts. So you should know if they are writing puts, they are taking a big risk in the market, number one. They are taking a big risk in the market. Number two, they usually buy which has very high premium. Why do they buy high premium? They will buy high premium which is above, so which premium do they decide? Minimum. The which is the average daily movement, which we have seen from our experience. So if the 8 rupees is a ADM of State Bank, remember the ADM? Can you just show the ADM? All the shares. Can you see the ADM here? If you see State Bank, you know, State Bank is 7 rupees. Can you see State Bank 7 rupees? So by the ADM, what I have observed is you should never invest anything which is less than 7 rupees to track, not to trade, but to track whether the State Bank will go up or will go down. Okay, 7 rupees. Now let's go to the nseindia.com. They have give you this. So you have to check whichever is more than 7 rupees. Can you see here? This is all more than 7 rupees. These are call. These are calls, which is more than 7 rupees, right? And this is put, which is more than 7 rupees, right? So you have to check whether they are writing calls above 7 rupees or whether they are writing puts on 7 rupees. So you have to check the change in ODI. So every evening you will see a check. Okay, like for today, what was the price of State Bank? Price of State Bank, if you check, was 260 rupees. Right? Now, how will you know the markets will go up or go down? 260? You have to check put, which is above 8 rupees, 7 rupees. So these are the things. Okay, can you hear me? Everybody, can you hear me, please? There's somebody asking about the audio. Is my voice clear? Mr. Nag Sharma, the problem is with your computer. Everybody can hear me. Okay, so you have to check what are they doing on, because the price is 265, that price is 260, then you have to check the put of 265. Okay, because that is more than the premium. And what have they done today? What is the change? What is the change? They have created a position of 12,000. Now 270 with the premium is 16 rupees. What have they done? 45,000. That means the total position built is 57,000 in put writing. Because at 13 rupees and 16 rupees, nobody is going to buy call. Everybody is going to write put because it is more than the ADM. Right? Now, check about the call. Check about the call. Okay? 1265. If the price is 260, check 255 whether the price will go down. They have written call of 1,29,000 today in February, and 250 is 72,000. Okay, because the premium is very, very high. So they have done call writing of about 2 lakh shares today, change in OI. And today they have created a put writing position of 57,000. Okay, so this shows that the call writers are stronger than the put writers. Did you understand? The call writers are stronger than the put writers. So State Bank is not showing a very big teji right now according to the position. Okay, now you also have to know the markets. Now Nifty, if you see Nifty, you have to now correlate with Nifty. Nifty, fair contract. Okay, the Nifty ADM is about 100 rupees. Okay, the price is 8602, right? You have to see 8700 put for put writing. What is the change? 1,59,000, right? You have to check 8500 call, 1,38,000. So once you do this calculation, 1,59,000 and 1,38,000, it is showing 20,000 extra. That means the put writers are stronger. Put writing means teji. So you have to correlate Nifty, Bank Nifty and the particular stock. So when you start doing this practice, this comes with practice, my friends. It does not come so easily. Money, to make money in the markets requires practice and your 100% commitment to the markets. So it's a practice. So Nifty is showing teji, but State Bank is showing mandi. So what do you do? Right? So this is where the balance comes. So usually when both show the same direction, then I am more clearer, I am more safer to invest in that particular share, because Nifty will affect also the market. So maybe State Bank is not going to do much well, but there are other 49 shares which might do well also. So this is comes with the practice, that which share, how will you know which sector to buy and which sector to sell, which strike price to buy and which strike price to sell, right? So let's take, we have let's take another share. Let's take one more share. Let's take VETL. Okay, the price is for 257 rupees, right? Okay, what the ADM was 8 rupees, right? So if the price is 257, you will see, and the premium has to be more than 8, then you will check what are you doing in 260 put writing. 260 put writing today was a change of 1,54,000 today. Okay, you have to check 250 call writing. It was 2,13,000. Can you see this? So it is 2,13,000 change today and 1,54,000. Now another thing, today was the last day of the market. Okay, so because there is a lot of position which shifts. So sometimes today's change of OI is not very good because there is a lot of shifting of position. So tomorrow when you will see, on Friday when you will see the change of open interest, you will have a better knowledge. But today, because there was a lot of position shifting. So when the clearing ends, that day usually you should not see the change in OI. On Friday you see the change in OI at the end of the day after 3:30. It is very easily available. Again I repeat, you should know the ADM, number one. With ADM, you should check the premium. Okay? Whatever is the current price, the next premium, the forput. So if the price is 257, you will check 260 put and 255 call. Okay, and then you will check how much was the ODI, change in OI, open interest, and then calculate whether VEDL will go up or VEDL will come down. So once you will see that 5 days, the position is building more in call writing or more in put writing, then you know the direction of the market. Obviously, you should know the results, you should know what copper, you should know about the particular share also. So when you will combine these 2-3 factors together, then you can know how to trade options. It is not easy, my friends. It has taken a lot of time and understanding, but we are giving you the key elements. At least start seeing the key elements before you start trading. Don't trade without knowledge. Please remember, knowledge means Saraswati and Saraswati is Lakshmi. If you don't have knowledge, you will lose money. If you have knowledge, you will make money. Right? It's a practice. Now let's take questions. From where do we get ADM? ADM is very simple calculation, Mr. Dhansukh. Okay, let's... Mr. Dhansukh, it is about in 1 year, what is the average daily movement? And then you just divide by 365, you get an average daily movement. It is also similar to ATR in technical analysis. Okay, average true range or ADM. Okay, in dynamic levels, you can actually see it. How to calculate OI change for intraday? This is what we were sharing, you know, from nseindia.com. You don't need to calculate. They give you. This is more important. You don't need to calculate, Mr. Mukesh. Okay. What's the ADM for Bank Nifty, Mr. Deepak? It is about 300. How to calculate OI? If you see this, Mr. Mukesh, the OI is already changing here. If you see this sector, OI change, it is already, you don't need to calculate. NSE gives you a calculation. How to find ADM of a stock? You can go to dynamic levels, Mr. Gomti, and you can find how to calculate, how to find ADM of any stock. Sorry, I joined Mr. Ravi Shankar. This will be put on YouTube, so you can see it, Mr. Ravi Shankar. Cold blow, what is TG, please? What's TG? Cold blow, please ask the question. We did not understand what is TG. Mr. Ravi Shankar, you are answering the question right now. Thanks. Okay, thanks. So what is the impact of implied volatility? There is an impact. You know, See, there is a VIX, you know, there is a VIX in the markets. So you should know, whenever the VIX are higher, the premiums will be higher. When the VIX are lower, the premiums will be lower. Right now, if you see, the premiums are very high because we have a budget. After budget, the premium will shrink drastically. So you have to be very careful. After the budget release, the premium will shrink drastically. So you have to be very careful. Okay? So if you're trading in options, you should have a knowledge of premium and VIX also. Okay? So the buy, you know, premium and time value is also a very important factor. You have to check.
Next, open here.
Mr. Mukesh. Okay. Nifty option is the LTP to be considered for comparing with the ADM? No, LTP is not to be considered, Mr. Manish. Are you taking any special option course? Yes, Mr. Gopinath, we do a lot of professional seminars. So you can send us a mail, and when we have a 2-day professional seminar, it will be in Calcutta. I will do it personally. So we can send you the course. It's a 2-day course where you can ask me a lot of questions, and we go very deep about the knowledge of the markets. One more question. The change in OI in NSE India is live. Yeah, it is live, Mr. Shankar. The data is live. It gets updated every minute. How do you define trend reversal in Nifty data? If contracts, you know, trend reversal is not an easy thing to decide immediately, right? Trend reversal has many, many factors. One of the most important factors is first the cash market. You should have a good knowledge whether the cash market is doing well, because a lot of delivery money is put there. Number two knowledge is you should have a great knowledge about Nifty open interest. That can decide the trend reversal. What was the return for today's unprecedented run? If you see, there were three reasons. Number one, all the emerging markets have given a breakout. Number two, today the European market gave a breakout at 145. Okay, yesterday the US markets were strong. Okay, number four, there was constantly put writing. That means more and more people were writing put. That means the markets are going to go up. So the markets are going, you know, internationally, the markets are very strong. Domestically also, I think so. You know, some of the news, whether the taxes, you know, will be drastically cut, maybe out. So people are betting on, you know, a fantastic budget. So these are some of the reasons why the market is going up. Also, after Trump coming in, again, the US markets are still going up. Despite all the negative media attention, the US markets are going up. You know, so you see the markets and stop reading negative news about Trump in the media. Okay, put call ratio is a very big study, Mr. Gautam. You know, we'll maybe take it later. Trade on Nifty options. See, how can we see the webinar after the webinar? Mr. Shubhan, the link will be put in YouTube. Send us a mail in support@dynamiclevels.com and then we'll send you the link. Okay, please send me a mail, Mr. Deepak, and we'll send you the link. Mr. Suganthan, it is not WICKS, VIX, VIX, the volatility index, which decides the premium value. Okay, so first, at least you should know the basic concept. If you want to understand research in options, you should know the beginner's concept first. So we share how to trade in the markets. The beginner's lessons you have to study in NISM or some institute which will give you the beginner's lessons. So where will we get implied volatility?
NSE.
Where is it? Where is it? Implied volatility is here. Can you see the implied volatility here? It's already there on NSEindia.com. It's showing there for every stock. How do you know only writing has taken place when the call option prices went up for that day? Because we are only following very high premium. So whenever you follow a premium which is more than the ADM, usually people buy calls which has lower premium. High premium, usually people don't buy, right? That is why we are trying to tell you that only check high premiums. So we are sure 90% that it is call writing and put writing. Okay, high premiums, usually writing is done. In low premiums, there is call buy and put buy. What does category column integrate? Category column? Where is that question, okay. Mr. Vipul Kaji? Category column? Okay, these category priority, these are good shares. Number 9, these companies, Century Textile, Crompton Greaves, Tata Steel, you know, these companies are loss making companies. So first category means the fundamental is good. The 9th category means that, you know, there is some fundamental problem in that stock. Good observation. Good observation, Mr. Vipul. Sir, my request again, how to predict trend for tomorrow? If you check, they have done a lot of put writing. Okay? So because there is a continuous put writing, and if you have seen my seminar last week, right?
Last week.
So it is on Google, it is on YouTube. It tells you about checking the interest rate of Nifty and Bank Nifty. So if you check Nifty, you know, there is a lot of put writing happening. So that is why the markets will go up. So see my seminar last week. Open interest. Negative value of change in open interest in put or call means what? That is profit booking. Okay, this does not signify Teji or Mandi. This is actually profit booking. Wherever the interest rate is rising positive, then only you can know the Teji Mandi. This is actually profit booking or squaring up or stop loss triggers. VIX data, from where to get from? VIX data, you can get in nseindia.com only. VIX data, just show them the VIX data. We'll show you where you can get from NSE India. India VIX, can you check India VIX? So you can know about the India VIX from here. Okay, so the India VIX. Okay, sir, put writer means Teji.
Yes.
And more call writer mean Mandi. Is my understanding correct? Yes, Mr. Sunil Singh, your understanding is correct. But if you are asking this question, then I recommend please don't start trading in in the option market. How can we show that change in OI equals to options being written? As I told Mr. Sudarshan, if the premium is very, very high, okay, when the premiums are high, writing takes place. Okay. When the premiums are low, people buy, call buy and put buy, usually. Okay, this is how. There is nothing surety, but it is coming from experience that in very high premiums, people are not going to buy, you know, people are going to do writing only. Correct? What is the relation of OI and volume? Why volume is less than OI? Mr. Deepak Yadav, I did not understand your question. Why volume is less than OI? How do we place the targets and stop loss for the options trade in this strategy? Okay, if you want a target and stop loss, you have to go to dynamiclevels.com. You have to see the target and stop loss is given clearly. So from there, you can decide the target and stop loss. Okay, Mr. Manisha, if more puts than call, it means equity will be right. I did not get your question, Mr. Shridji. I expected sessions on buying options, not selling options, because selling is a risky proposition. Yes, so what you can do is, whichever, you should know the Teji Mandi. Once you know that, this is a good question,
Anil.
Mr. Anil, okay? The question is that once you know, you don't need to buy, you should know the Teji Mandi. And according to your risk, then you can buy calls and buy puts. The secret is, first you should know whether the markets will go up or the markets will go down. What about delta gamma? That is too complicated. It cannot be taught on a 1 hour session, Mr. Gopinath. Where is the demand supply analysis? Because I think it is very crucial by considering buy sell. That is exactly Mr. Bodhisattva. Bodhisattva Chanda, the call writing and put writing is actually demand and supply. You know that if people are taking positions in call writing and people are taking position in put writing, and if you subtract it, you will know the demand supply, that buyers are stronger or sellers are stronger. When you are trading options, right, the best secret is open interest. You should have a detailed understanding of open interest. So can we see the webinar after the webinar? Yes, Ms. Shubhant, you please send us a mail in Dynamics, support@dynamiclevels.com, and we'll send you the link to see the webinar. It will also be uploaded in YouTube. You go to Shailesh Sharaf and YouTube, right? Just go to Shailesh Sharaf and you'll find the videos. As I said, VIX data is already available on nseindia.com. You go to products, go to India VIX, and you will get the VIX data. I want to join the options course. Please send us a mail, Mr. Vinod Gupta, and we'll send you the course structure and cost structure, how to join the course. Mr. Sugandhan, the course is about, you know, the markets, the fundamental analysis, the technical analysis, the option market. It's a two-day course where you get the understanding. The markets will go up, go down, and then there is a lot of interaction personally with me. How to find the fair value of the premium? That's not a very easy job, Mr. Ravi Kumar. The premium is dependent on time value. It is also dependent on volatility. So the premium keeps changing. Okay? Because there is budget right now, the premiums are very high. So there is a lot of factor which decides the premium. What about USD INR options? Okay, what is the question of USD INR options? Same principle. You check the put writing, you check the call writing. Okay? And if you want to trade Mr. Shankar in USD INR, you should have a great knowledge about the 10-year bonds. You can actually trade the 10-year bond futures also. Okay, so there is a big learning about, you should also have a knowledge about dollar index. You should have a knowledge about the payments coming in India, going out. So there are a lot of factors which decides the USD INR trading. You know, Mr. Shrit, there is no courses in Bangalore right now. It is all in Calcutta in our office, so that we can show you. We have a lot of data here, so we can show you a lot of data. We have a 12,000 square feet office. You can see our office. You will know that it is very serious business. Okay, you please send us a mail, Mr. Suganthan, and we'll send you the course dates and everything. No, Mr. Balaji, there's no workshop in Bangalore. Where will we get implied volatility? As I said, with every stock, you get the implied volatility, Mr. Ramatullah. Where we get historical OI data? You have to buy it. It's not available. It's very expensive. Okay? If you want historical data, dynamiclevel.com gives you the levels for 15 years. So if you go to the ladder, we give you free of cost the levels in the last 15 years. So you can go to our ladder and you can check that, Mr. Hardik. Okay, VIX and Nifty relation. So if the VIX are higher, that means the tendency is that the markets may go down. When the VIX is very high, that the markets may go down. So be very careful. Okay, when the VIX is stable, because whenever there is volatility, the VIX goes up and the markets may go down. So check about VIX. How is the future of Asian Paints? Not very good, because they themselves have announced, Asian Paints, that, you know, they are into deep pressure after demonetization. Please check the Asian Paints management details. How to get ADM for index and stocks? Please go to dynamiclevels.com, Mr. Novendra, you will get. What to see in order to trade? Please go see the last week seminar, Mr. Vinod Gupta in Shailesh Sharaf in YouTube. you will know how to trade in Nifty. Okay, put call ratio, maybe we'll cover some other time. It's a too detailed thing. What knowledge of VIX? As I said, VIX is volatility. If the VIX is going up sharply, then the markets will go down. So please be aware of VIX. It gives you a direction of the market also. Rishabh, Mr. Arora, please see our last week's YouTube seminar, How to Trade in Nifty. And when will the trend change? Mr. Vijay Trivedi, can you send us a mail, we'll send you the link. Okay, Mr. Ramatullah, PCR is very complicated. Maybe later we can share. Mr. Dansuk, F2s are long. Yeah, F2s are long, so markets will going to go up. What about next Wednesday webinar? We'll support the link. Let's see if we can have a seminar next Wednesday. So we'll decide, and if we have, we'll send you the link. Next Wednesday is budget, so we may be very busy. So we'll see whether we can have it or not. Or we'll have definitely on 8th of February. Mr. Ranjan, you know, you have to be very careful. Please see our how to invest in stocks, you know. That is not a good... How is GST, Mr. Sugathan? It's too early to talk about GST right now. When can we locate the ADM data? In our website, Mr. Vinay Reddy, Mr. Hasmukh, should we monitor ROI change of ITM or OTM? Please, ITM or OTM. As I told you, check the OI change where the premium is very high. Okay, you check the put writing where the premium is very high. And you know, so if the price is 255, you check the put of 260 and call of 250. What is considered high value for VIX? VIX have gone up by at 22 also. 24 also. During elections, it goes up to 38 because the volatility increases. You will see VIX going up during the budget period. Can we time? No, Mr. Anis, nobody can time the market. Only God can time the market. Okay, so there has to be a risk management strategy, and the markets may turn any time. But if you have knowledge, okay, you can start working with the markets. Okay, last question. No audio, the volume column is relevant. What to see? How much time left?
2 minutes.
There are too many questions. When we get data of implied volatility, where do we send you? Mr. Ramatullah, as I said, implied volatility is already available. If you check equity derivatives, options column. It is already there. Implied volatility is already there. NSE gives you. What about Greeks? Mr. Mukesha, Greeks is not so easy to trade and understand. Thus, call put writing drive the futures and then the spot prices. Thus, call put option writing drive the futures and then the spot prices. Everything is there. First, spot is the most important thing. Cash market is delivery. Whatever will happen in the cash market will happen in Nifty, that will happen in Bank Nifty. Most important is the cash market. Please remember that. Where to send the mail? What feedback?
Feedback.
Where to send the mail or getting the link of webinar? Please send us mail. Mr. Rudir Tyagi, nobody can know where will Nifty show correction. These are not, nobody knows those things. Your YouTube, my YouTube channel name is Shailesh Sharaf. No, we don't mail the PPT. You have to go to YouTube and see Mr. Kudarlon. They can, Mr. Anishek, they also buy call options. But we have to decide, you know, whether the what is the direction of the market. So if you know the direction of the market, then you can do call buy in that same strike price, Mr. Anis. Next question. How much time left? Sorry, there are a lot of questions. Did you like the seminar? Did you understand something? Please give your questions to support@dynamiclevels.com. We'll try to answer those questions. Did you like the seminar? Did you, you know, learn something, some basic knowledge? Okay, thank you so much. Namaste. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.